Dr. Martin here. And guess what? We are doing another, we meaning me and my work wife, Dr. Han. We go together real bad. We are doing an anti-racist and anti-oppressive and clinical care workshop again. So if you are interested in learning all the ways that you can go from case conceptualization to treatment planning to assessment and integrate anti-racism and anti-oppressive care, this is the workshop for you. So click the link in my bio to join in. We provide a lot of experiential learning. We do things from talking about the historical aspects of white supremacy and also taking the time to acknowledge and deal with the aspect of the fact that the mental health practice overall, as well as the American Psychological Association, how they have contributed to racism and oppression in their care and their guidelines. And we teach you ways to break that down. We teach you ways to break that down in your individual institution if you're working at a bigger organization like a hospital, or if you're working at in a private practice. We talk about ways to identify and acknowledge different levels of oppression, because we have so many different levels, institutional, interpersonalized. And we also break down, given each level, how do you integrate that into a treatment plan? How do you care for your patients in the best way possible? So click the link in the bio so you get all the time with us. We talk about case examples. We give info. We want you to talk the whole time. We want to hear you talk. We do Q&A and all that. If you are practicing care, if you are doing directed care and you are not thinking of ways to practice anti-racism and provide anti-oppressive care, then you're not doing your job.